Fat shaming is never okay, whether it's directed at you or others. Take the oath.
My name is Rocky Berrigan, and here is my oath. I choose to fight fat shame and bias with education. I choose to treat all people with empathy, compassion, and respect. I choose to own the number on the scale without shame. And I challenge Val McLean, Joe DiLorenzo, and Lisa Phillips to take the oath.